I want to say it, dear saints. We thank God for using the way of holiness. It's none like them on earth nowhere. I want to say, church, precious ones, the word of the Lord has never seen the righteous forsaken. Not his seed, beg, and pray. But everybody throughout the entire land is talking about hard times. Hard times. I want to say, precious children, the Lord spoke in Jeremiah 5:25. He said, because of your sins and your iniquities, God withholding many good things from you. I want to say, children, we're glad for Jesus. I want to say now, put your saints, let's just sing that song about hard times. And Isaiah 24.
Amen.
He's gonna make the earth empty.
Yes.
And with the master, so with the servant. And with the man, so with the mistress.
Yes.
And with the bar, so with the lender.
Yes.
Everybody's talking about hard times.
Yes.
Master's talking about hard times.
Yes.
The servant's talking about hard times.
Yes.
Mistress is talking about hard times.
Yes.
The man is talking about hard times.
Yes.
Everybody's talking about hard times.
Yes.
Glory!
Glory.